advantage at the moment with Catterall. You know, he's just struggling a little bit with the small movement.
Fantastic combination from Jack Catterall again. Just losing out. Not even six rounds down, and he has the experience.